Once we're happy with our image, we just hit the freeze button. By doing so, the machine will save not only the that capture that last still, but will also retrospectively save the cine loop that you've been scanning. You can save images and clips by either hitting save one for an individual still, or save two for the designated cine loops. The length of cine loop can be changed in the setup screen, and please contact one of our account managers on how to do this.